you today, Squiddy?
His name is Gunnar Crossbones.
Those are what bones?
Apparently, he's the biggest rock star in the universe.
Must be new.
He's been number one on the charts for over 500 years, Kibako.
That's new-ish.
Here's an audio clip from Gunnar's last known interview.
You know, it's not really about the music. It's about the people, right? Because, like, people listen to music. And without people, no one's there to turn the music on. That would be silence, which makes me sad. I'm sorry, what was the question again?
He sounds smart.
Like they insult someone's parents or be on t-shirts in a mall.
We're in the radical galaxy.
What's radical? That's a made-up word.
It's 1980s speak for great.
Oh, you mean like funktasmical?
Only you say that, Kibako.
Yeah, but I say it a lot.
It's true. There is no education system for space enemies.
Eat bullets!